Hello, Philip from Eincode here. In this lecture, I would like to show you how you can initialize a project from a GitHub repository. So anytime you are watching some of my videos on YouTube or maybe on some other platform, I'm working most often on some project. I like to explain on the stuff on the practical examples. So if you would like to initialize the same project as I'm explaining in the video, you need to do these steps. First of all, you need to find the link in the description of the video. So if you're watching on the YouTube, you can go to description of the video and you will find a basically link to my GitHub repository or to particular commit. Okay, so let's imagine you are watching some video of mine and you will click on the link on the description for a starter project, and this link will lead you to a React Basics commit, for example. So when this link leads you to this link here, you will click simply browse files, and then you need to click on the code to get the same code as I'm working in the video. So you will simply now you will click on the code and you will click here download zip. Okay, so we'll click download zip. This will download the zip file of my project. It will download it into your download folder or the folder you have set up for your browser where it's putting your files after they are downloaded. Okay, so now you should have a file in your downloads folder. You can go simply to a file explorer or the application you are using for the files. Okay, so in this case, I will go to downloads folder, and here I have my React Basics application. Okay, so then you need to just unzip it. In my case, I will just double click it, and I have a React Basics project. We can rename it, just so click a rename, or just double click on the file, and you can just rename it for React Basics, for example, press enter, and then just simply navigate to the project folder. So you can go to your terminals or your PowerShells, and with the commands you can navigate to the project folder. So I will go to CD to downloads folder, and I will write here npm install. So usually you need to do this. You need to install the dependencies of the project with the command npm install. After the dependencies are installed, or actually I'm not currently in my project folder, so I need to go to the project folder, so CD React Basics. Okay, my mistake. So CD React Basics. And now we will install the dependencies with the npm install. And after dependencies are installed, you can run your project. I'm usually showing these steps in the video as I'm working on the project. So you will see me what commands I am using. So in this case, of course, whenever you will download a start project from a GitHub repository, you need to always install dependencies, because on the GitHub, you will get a project without dependencies. So you need to install them. Okay, so after the dependencies will be installed, you'll basically follow the video as you will be watching some tutorial of mine, and I will be explaining how to can start a server and everything. So in the case of this project, and usually in most of the project, you will run npm start and this will start your project. So in this case, it will be running on port 3000, the project. So this will lead you to straight away to my project on localhost 3000. And these are just basically application, the very, very, very basic applications. Usually you will see there may be the other types of application, but in this case, on the React Basics, I'm starting from this point on. Okay, guys, so this applies for most of my videos. If you are seeing me on YouTube or another platform explaining some application or some problem on some application, usually there is a description link leading you to GitHub repository. From this point on, you will just need to click here code and a download. If this will lead you for some reason, if this will lead you to the commit of the code, just click here browse files, and again the same screen, code and download zip. So that's for this introductory video on how to set up the project, and I hope to see you in some of my courses or videos on YouTube or whenever. Okay guys, so have a nice day and cheers.